Emma Karlsson and Johanna Magnusson, how do you see your performance today, Johanna?
We tried our best and I think it was fine, but the first set wasn't what we expected, but yeah, we fight a lot, and yeah, it was fine.
Emma, looking at the second game, it seems like it's getting more close and you're also getting away more point than in your first game. What happened after the break?
I think we kept us to the plan and just keep the patience in the game, and we got them out of balance, I think, a little bit, so that's why.
Yeah, Johanna, you two are still young players. You're playing against experienced players. What can you take from this tournament, Denmark Open, moving forward?
To see all of the best players, it's really good for us to just see how they do everything with the practice and everything. So I hope it will be good for us too. Yeah.